Hey, Tammy. Tam?
Yeah.
Can you pull out of this drawer some of her socks that she wore more often than not? Most of the stuff's underwear. Stuff's underwear, so we're obviously
not gonna
save underwear.
Here's gloves that can be donated.
That's a classic fall right there. Yeah. Stuff. You know that, Maddie. This is the one I've been looking for. She wore this all the time.
Yeah, I'm saying she wore that a lot.
She wore this all the time.
So the rest of us wear now. Let me go get a garbage bag.
All that
stuff.
If you look at the videos I took, she wore this a lot. Wore this all the time. Obviously, this is something I've been looking for, and I'm going to keep forever. So Juliana's bed set is going to go in Christina's room. There you are. Until we sell the house, so that's what we're trying to do. You want to take this off so it doesn't?
Boy.
It
wasn't even attached, was it? Good grief. Yeah, we need to attach that when we get it to
the room. Or do we? Because we're going to sell the house anyway.
Well, it's all bad.
Oh, my. Juliana's artwork behind her dresser.
Oh, my gosh. Look at what's behind there. Oh, my goodness. Two
wall
papers. Here's another
artwork she did. Okay. Rough day, as you can imagine. At least for me. How about your mom? We haven't changed her we haven't changed her sheets since she's been gone, so we're gonna keep those I'm gonna keep those for sure. It's the last time she slept in her bed was October of 2016. And this is July what? 12th,
13th?
July 15th, 2018. headboard out first? This thing is like.
This thing is really heavy. We're gonna need Christine to help us with this. You wanna push it this way first so we can get it out.
Get all this stuff down here.
Oh my gosh.
A mess.
Wow. She dropped a few things back there. Come in with your headboard, Christy. And we're gonna need you to help with the base, because it's real heavy.
So Juliana's bed is now in Christina's room. So Christina will have it. But she's going to stay in the family for as long as possible. Let me take and show you what's going on down the hall. So here we are in Christina's room. Say hi, Christy.
Hi.
So she's putting all her clothes.
First.
Julie's bed.
Christy, we got it backwards. Oh.
Tammy and Christy. Julie's dresser. Which now is Christy's dresser. So Juliana's bed now is in Christina's room. Because as you know, we're downsizing, so we gave away two bedroom sets to a neighbor. So Christina gets Juliana's bedroom set. Juliana's room, the way it is now.
This goes to this to plug it in, right? That's a cargo for it.
Yeah.
Jojo, miss you so much, girl. I've cleaned up for today. Can't take much more.
Hi, my name is Juliana Carver. Please like my page on Facebook called Angels for Juliana. You didn't travel. So, today I got blood transfusion and I've been needing blood for a few days. And before I got blood, I'm just so tired and, like, can't run or anything and just really tired and mopey and stuff. And now, I can run like crazy. And that's what blood does.
And we're going to do what now? We're going to go do what?
basketball.
Yes.
And tomorrow we are going to Sky Zone.
Awesome.
Fun, fun, fun.
Thank you for donating blood, everybody.
Yes, thank you. Bye.
So, who is on your bed?
Maddie, on my gigantic fluffy pillow.
Awesome.
This is where she sleeps every time she's awake with me. And she knows it.
She's very comfortable there, isn't she?
Yes, but if I take her down, Maddie, Meg. Come on. Hop. Meg.
She's confused now. She's like, well, why'd you get me down?
No, over here. Over here. Come on. No, over there.
But I like that too, Mom.
Aww.
Over
there. Come on.
She got it.
There we go.
Oh, she's getting comfortable.
Yes. Tomorrow's a hospital day.
So what's going to happen tomorrow at the hospital?
Counts and Newport should work.
Yeah, it better work.
Yes.
Went through the operation again. Forget it.
Yep.
So good night, everybody. Say good night.
Good night.
Good night, Maddie.
Oi!
Chocolate! Chocolate! Chocolate!
Like your rings, huh? Yes, I do. Yeah, take your glasses off.
Oh,
no,
yeah.
Silly.
You still
have
your glasses on.
How silly.
I did one time have that one.
Okay.
That's
all. All right, good night. Kisses. Good night. Aww. So you guys have been doing that kiss for how many years?
Since she was pretty little, right? A long time. Well, not quite that small. Since you were maybe that big.
Boink. Boink. That big.
Okay. Good night. Good night. See you tomorrow, Julie. Love you.
Good night.
Good night.
It's a weird little thing we do.
It is a weird little thing we do.
Say good night to everybody.
Night.
Thank you for all your prayers.
Indeed. I'm not scared of you. Not scared. No.
Julie.
I just wanted to give you a little tour of my room real quick. So, right, here's my dresser where I have all my earrings and stuff. And this is my bookcase where I have all my animals and playsets and board games. A lot of them. And my desk where I do my writing and play with playfuls and stuff. A little TV set with that. And bed. Hello Kitty bed sheet.